and make you the object of every citizen's envy. Come around the shop, see for yourself the wonders a true artist can achieve.
Ah, Ezio, ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid, and not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Quite a few different accessories too. Things you may not know you need.
Keep up the good work.
Bischero.
You worry too much, Giovanni.
Ah. Hello, son. You remember my friend Uber?
Good morning, Gonfalonier. Alberti.
To you as well, young. Delivered the message.
Si, padre, but it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
cipolle! È tutto buono!
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been... unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other... I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. Go have a word with him.
Now, where is he from?
There! On him! Oh, basta! Release me! Whoa!
Duccio, it's beautiful.
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Come, let us walk a bit.
Walk? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Lurido porco!
Ezio, my friend! Ah! Ma che ti piglia!
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Or the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditores all talk me. But when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth. Stay away from my sister!
Shame! Oh, basta! Oh, basta!
I don't like the...
There! On him!
Fight! My God!
Cazzo! You won't survive, no matter what!
Oh, vergogna! Ma che? Someone did not agree with you. Sometimes we live in...
Stop that! The dead must be left in peace.
Attention!
Please, accept my apology.